I'm not here. I'm sleeping.
For your information, I can smell camembert in my sleep. It's only one of my many talents.
Great, but there's no time to talk cheese. Plagg, claws out!
You have one new message.
Plagg, you pig!
You have one new message. If you want my opinion, I'd say the thief was akumatized.
That much I had figured. See that lollipop stick? The sculptor. How did I not see that jealousy coming a mile away?
Yours or his?
Haha, so fun.
You're such a strange kid. Who would want to be at school when he could stay at home all day?
You don't get it, Plagg. I've had enough of being shut up at home by my dad. I want to meet people and make friends. Go to a normal school like everyone else.
I think I'm feeling weak. Got eyes, arms, legs. Big deal. How can you possibly be in love with Ladybug? You don't even know who she really is.
You don't know anything about love.
Oh, sure I do. I love cheddar, I love Swiss, and I love camembert. Can you believe all the horrible, thoughtless things you said to Ladybug?
You think it's funny, huh?
What's the big deal? You've got so many cards from all these lady fans of yours. Take your pick.
Our love will be so true. Together for eternity, my heart belongs to you.
Well, anyone who writes as sickeningly sweet as you must be your soulmate.
Could it have come from Ladybug?
Oh, please! No, that poor boy's frustrated because he can't finish the poem for his masked sweetheart.
I don't need a poem when I can tell her to her face. I love you.
Ugh, gross! You're making me lose my appetite. Almost.